snatching out of bogs four-wheel drive can go really wrong really quick. It can cause damage not only to your four-wheel drive, but also people involved in recovery. I'm talking about your mates, your family, and of course your friends. So today we're gonna run through four cracking ways to make recoveries like this a heck of a lot safer. By removing as much metal as possible in your recovery system, there's less deadly objects flying around if things go wrong. Make the switch from metal shackles like this to soft ones like this core and fuse shackle from MAXTRAX. MAXTRAX has designed two different types of soft shackles. First is a fuse shackle. Think of it like a fuse in a 12 volt system. It's super strong rated at 7 ton, but it's rated slightly less than all the other parts. So if there's too much force, which would have to be a hell of a lot, is applied in the recovery, it's the known breaking point in the system. This is incredibly unique and a really important safety factor because it'll break before anything dangerous. The other shackles in your system are these super strong core shackles, which are insanely strong and make the perfect connection for any recovery. This MAXTRAX hitch receiver is the only one in Australia that's specifically made for soft shackles. You can't get a metal shackle through it, and the curved edges here means there's no unnecessary stress or wear on your soft shackles that could cause it to fail. Check out the new MAXTRAX kinetic ropes. All of them are connectable with the MAXTRAX core soft shackle. Say you had a 2, 3 and 5 in your four-wheel drive, you can also make a 7, an 8 and a 10 meter recovery rope by joining them together. You can make shorter ones for tight tracks like this, or make it longer so you can snatch your mates out of soft sand without risking getting bogged yourself. They've also got a whopping 30% stretch, meaning they absorb a lot of force, significantly reducing the load for your four-wheel drive. Two ways you can reduce the load when recovering is to use the MAXTRAX winch ring 120 and doing a double line pull. This essentially halves the load on your winch, meaning it'll double the power of it. And the other habit to get into is throw MAXTRAX under each wheel. The extra traction has been proven to reduce the load on your winch or your snatch strap by over 35%. All of this gear together makes up the ultimate MAXTRAX recovery kit. And best of all, you can get it delivered straight to your door by going online at maxtrax.com.au.